whole new ball game. Ford Monday Night Football. Exclusively live, Manchester City versus Queen's Park Rangers. In association with Foster's. Tonight, Manchester City, determined to bring back the glory days, take on a talented Queen's Park Rangers who've never won at Main Road. Will they break their duck tonight?
Mondays are changing. No longer that start of the week depression. We're into a whole new ball game on Sky Sports. Mondays are now officially part of the weekend. That means a few smiles, some family fun. These are the Sky Strikers about which you've heard so much. Some more formal introductions a little later in the programme. It also means some top-class Premier League football. In short, Monday Night Football. You better keep watching. You never know what's going to happen, nor when. Coming next, live from Main Road, all the team news. Don't go away.
Wembley Stadium, the home of top sporting events. Coming soon to Sky Sports. For the first time in the history of the World Wrestling Federation, one of the biggest...
You're watching Sky Sports. We're in Manchester tonight. Great to have you with us, wherever you are. Our Monday Night Football comes from Main Road, Manchester City and Queen's Park Rangers, live. The match kicks off at 7:45. That's Manchester City Centre, where they've got trams running again these days. I knew that, but it still came as a bit of a surprise when I went into the city a little earlier. Our Monday Night Football tonight comes from Main Road. It's Manchester City and Queen's Park Rangers. Major redevelopment going on here, as there was at Nottingham Forest, the Platt Street end. We're at Main Road, Manchester, for City against Queen's Park Rangers. Out in their forces tonight at Main Road. One or two made the trip from London as well, which is nice to see. Monday Night Football, a few smiles, bit of family fun. It's going to be just a little bit different. Main Road, Manchester, like so many other clubs, as I said, undergoing a lot of changes. It'll be heaving tonight. City in QPR, the purple, incidentally, City's new second strip. It's live here on Sky Sports.
Pound goal bonanza. Keep your card and play goal every week with Sky's Monday Night Football. If you'd like to subscribe to Sky Sports and see the Premier League exclusively live, Sky Movie subscribers should call 0506 460 460 and non-movie subscribers 0506 461 146. So call now.
A whole new theme, Monday Night Football on Sky Sports. These are the Sky Strikers, who you'll see plenty of up and down the country over the next few months. This, the official launch of the Sky Sports Premier League anthem, alive and kicking by Simple Minds.
The mega dreams survive. The coming storm aside. approach than Gerry Francis, who's the Queen's Park Rangers, who with Ray Wilkins at the helm try to be a bit more cautious, a bit more careful, pass the ball about a bit. Peter likes his team to get the ball forward. He also likes them to get it in the box very quickly. And I think we are in for a cracking game, different from yesterday, but all the same, entertainment should be here tonight.
And a lovely, lovely night for football. There's been a lot of rain in Manchester, traditionally enough, this morning, but the pitch, absolutely in perfect condition. Good-looking crowd as well. Stan Gibson, the groundsman's done wonders to produce this pitch in this kind of shape.
It is in excellent condition, as you say. I had a little walk on it earlier, and very, very lush. There's an awful lot of grass, very thick. The groundsmen tend to keep it a little bit long at this time of the year, Ian, just to protect it a little bit for the winter ahead. But it is in perfect condition. Anyone who wants to stand up there, move about and pass it about, they've got the perfect surface, as they had at the City Ground yesterday, to do it on.
Now, a tremendous moment, not only for those little boys, the ball boys leading the players out, but as well to the two teams coming out now, and one, I think, crucial element of this game, as far as you're concerned, Andy.
Oh, just most definitely. I think it's going to be fascinating. I think they're just waiting to come out there.
Referee Martin Bodenham, Ray Wilkins leading out Queen's Park Rangers. Keith Curl for Manchester City. There's the new signing, Rick Holden, in the City lineup. He'll be playing wide on the left. Steve McMahon coming out. And Gary Flitcroft, surprisingly in City contention after a great pre-season tour of Italy. City in their sky blue and white, the traditional colours. So many of their fans are in the second strip of purple and white stripes on the terraces tonight.